The print date is August 16th, 2002.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD. Remember the story.
It's my first time in an enchanted castle.
Remember the music.
Great song, huh?
Remember the magic.
The outdoors.
Of Beauty and the Beast. Now, there's something new to remember.
It has to be something very special.
The special edition of Beauty and the Beast. A new version so vibrant, it's like experiencing the film anew. Featuring the all-new musical sequence, Human Again, created by the original animation team.
This will be fun!
The tale as old as time is new again. Come be our guest.
Right this way, dear friends.
For the only animated movie to receive an Academy Award nomination for Best Picture.
Wonderful.
Fall in love all over again.
Enchanté, chérie.
With all the brilliance, enchantment, and laughter of Beauty and the Beast. The special edition, Tuesday, October 8th. His name is Stitch.
Oh, great! He's loose!
Hello, are there any animals in here?
And now, he's coming to our galaxy. Disney's Lilo and Stitch.
Catch, buggy!
Coming soon to Disney DVD and video.
Inspector Gadget 2, an all-new live-action movie. Premiering on Disney DVD and video, spring 2003.
Coming soon to theaters.
Thank you. point, Dory. Let's go over this one more time. We know your memory's not the best.
Yep, can't remember diddly. Can't remember squat.
That's right.
Diddly squat.
Diddly squat. Now, up, Dory, to the grand. Now listen to me. You need to ask for directions.
Directions?
You gotta be low key.
Low key.
Because fish in this part of the reef, very skittish.
Skittish.
Right? You got that?
Uh-huh.
For sure.
Yeah.
You don't remember a word, do you?
Nope. Nothing in my noggin.
Okay. Here's a brand new idea. You stay right here, swim in a little circle, forget to yourself. I'll be right back. I'm gonna ask for directions. Excuse me. My friend and I need to get to the East Australian Current.
Sir, the EAC. It's in that direction. What you want to do is pull on the...
Premiering right after the movie is Mike's New Car, the all-new animated short film starring Mike and Sully. Don't miss it. And now, our feature presentation.
I'm skipping this short, which is For the Birds, a Pixar short film from 2000, which will probably get copyrighted. So I'm gonna skip this due to copyright notices.